jukebox.
Yeah, but you're missing.
about how you saved my life. I wanna talk tonight. I wanna talk tonight. I wanna talk tonight. Yeah, but you and me, see how we are. Yeah, you and me, see how we are. Yeah, you and me, see how we are.
Hello. Did you enjoy the film? I haven't seen it myself. Is it any good? Do I look good? Well, that's the main thing, I guess. So anyone who's not familiar with Oasis B-Sides is in for a rather long night, as you may have already guessed. Anyone who is familiar with Oasis B-Sides, well done.
I thought I had my own key and knew exactly what I wanted to be. And now I'm sure you put it up there. We talked, lived in a bubble, days are never ending. Was not concerned about what life was ending. Fantasy was real. Now I know much about the way I feel. I'm gonna paint you a picture, 'cause I don't think you live around here no more. I've never even seen the key to the door. We only get what we will settle for. While we're living, the dreams we have as children fade away. While we're living, the dreams we have as children fade away. While we're living, the dreams we have as children fade away. While we're living, the dreams we have as children fade away, away. Turned another corner. I think it's only fair that I should warn you. I'm dreaming while you can, 'cause maybe someday I'll make you understand. I'm gonna paint you a picture, 'cause I don't think you live around here no more. I've never even seen the key to the door. We only get what we will settle for. Fade away. While away, away.
Thank you.
See, that's what I've been saying all these years, but... nobody ever seems to agree. Anyway, you know Gem, right? Now, this frightened little man over here is called Terry Kirkbride. He played on Mucky Fingers. He's been a friend of the band for a few years. If you don't mind. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That he never wished to stay, bound with all the weight of all the words he tried to say. And as he faces sun, he casts no shadow. And as they took his soul, they stole his pride. And as they took his soul, they stole his pride. And as they took his soul, they stole his pride. 'Cause as he faced the sun, he cast no shadow. What's in his hand? What's in your hand? You walk along an open road of love and life. Survive if you can, if you can. Bound with all the weight of all the words he tried to say, and change to all the places he was never gonna stay. I'm bound with all the weight of all the words he tried to say. And as he faced the sun, he cast no shadow. But as they took his soul, they stole his pride. And as they took his soul, stole his pride. His as he faces sun, he casts no shadow. And as he faces sun, he casts no shadow. And as he faces sun, he casts no shadow. No shadow. No shadow.
Thank you.
So, beg your pardon? Barnett's Bank Holiday. That wasn't even a good idea at the time, I don't think. But as we're here celebrating this best of, we might as well play you one that's on it. Seems all the other six haven't. Well, as long as you think so, that's really all that matters, isn't it? One, two, one, two, three, four.
I stole my soul for the second time. 'Cause the man don't pay me. I begged my landlord for summertime. He said, son, the bills are waiting. A hedge fund called me the other night. He said, man, are you crazy? A girlfriend told me to get a life. She said, boy, are you? Cause it don't stop raining. The sky all day is as black as night, but I'm not complaining. I thank my doctor for one more life, but he said, son, a word's failed me. It ain't no place to be killing time, and I guess I'm just lazy. Well, I'll be fine.
There really is no point shouting out songs I have a prepared set list here, which I'm not going to deviate from for anybody. I didn't fucking rehearse this for 3 weeks to come here and just play songs at random for people. Oh no.
One, two, three, four.
This sounds like something else, but it's something else.
Oh.
You're going to do yourself damage, something like that, mate. What did you actually say? Just say it quietly, though.
Songbird.
Who shouted out something about Man United, then? You know you've just been knocked out of the cup by Southend. What shit is that?
Two.
But one, two, three, four.
I would like to leave this city, and this old town don't smell too pretty. I can feel a warning sign running around my mind. And if I could leave this island, I'd book myself into a soul asylum. And I can feel a warning sign running my mind. But here I go, I've been scratching around in the same old home. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams, 'cause they're mine anyway. And the world away. Half the world away. Half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. One day I'm gonna leave this planet. You know I will stay, but I just can't stand it. And I can feel a warning sign running around my mind. One day I'm gonna leave my spirit. I find me a hole and I live in it. And I can feel a warning sign running around my mind. I'm still scratching around in the same old home. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me a dream that's mine anyway. Half the world away. Half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. I don't feel down. I don't feel down. I don't feel down.
Thank you very much.
Someone's starting to feed back here. Sorry, that was a technical thing. please. It's futile. It's futile. One, two, three.
Today was gonna be the day they were gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you got to do. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. A backbeat, the word was on the street that the fire in your heart went out. And I'm sure you had it all before. Did you ever really have a doubt? And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you. All the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that light our way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one to save me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. Gonna be the day, but they will never throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, all the lights that light our way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one to save me. And after all, said maybe you're gonna be the one to save me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. And I said maybe save me. Are you gonna be the one to save me? Are you gonna be the one to save me?
Thank you. No, that's not going to happen. We'd like to do this next song in the style of Bob Dylan, who incidentally was very nervous about playing this town the same night as me tonight. I think you'll find his gig is not sold out. That's all I'm saying.
Get a grip of yourself, it don't cost much to breathe. To say whatever you say, if it comes your way, it's alright. And I'm free, it'll be wherever you, wherever you please. You can shoot the breeze if you want. It always seems to me you only see what people want you to see. But how long's it gonna be before we get on the bus and cause an old fuss? Get a grip of yourself, it don't cost much. But I'm free to be whatever I, whatever I choose, and I'll sing the blues if I want. Something that you, well, you thought you once knew, and now it's all gone. And you know it's no fun. Yeah, I know it's no fun. Oh, I know it's no fun. But I'm free to be whatever I, whatever I choose, and I'll sing the blues if I want. And I'm free to say whatever I, whatever I like, if it's wrong or right, it's alright. Whatever you do, whatever you say, yeah, I know it's alright. Whatever you do, whatever you say, yeah, I know it's alright. Whatever you do, whatever you say, yeah, I know it's alright. Whatever you do, whatever you say, yeah, I know it's alright.
No, I'd like to dedicate this next song to my girlfriend, who's not actually here, but she's ill, right? So I'm kind of sending out messages. But that's not to put you off the lyrical content of this song, so it's not about ill people or anything. It's actually a love song. Don't swear, mate. All right. We've got this far into the evening without any Liam-like behaviour. Let's keep it like that. Why do you have to do that though? Just if you just go, hey, fucking whatever. You don't have to shout dead loud, like, because you can't hear anyway, because your throat muscles constrict, apparently. That's a medical fact. Not that I know anything about medical facts, but it seemed logical to me anyway.
Let me
Happy birthday. It's not till fucking next year. Unless that's a belated one from last year. Is it? Or is it a one for next year? Well, thanks anyway. I mean, fucking one shouldn't really grumble. Thank you for having me.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed, misunderstanding all you see. It's getting hard to be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. So baby, be us forever. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's all right. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to strawberry fields. Nothing is real. There's nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever. Always know sometimes I think it's me. But you know I know when it's a dream. I think I know, I mean yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down. I'm going into so very few. Nothing is real. And nothing to get hung about. Strawberry feels forever. Strawberry feels forever. Strawberry feels forever.
Gonna burn my heart out. And so Sally could wait.
as she's walking on by. And my soul slides away. But on the back in anger, I heard you say, so Sally could wait. She knows it's too late as she's walking on by. Today.
So we're going to do one more. Thanks for coming. Saying that, it was fucking free, so why wouldn't you come? Not if you paid anything. But thanks anyway. I hope you enjoyed the film. I hope you enjoyed the song. We'll see you somewhere down the road. Somewhere. Thank you very much.
One, two, three, four. There's no need for you to say your song. Goodbye, I'm going home. And I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I hate the way that even though you know you're wrong, you think you're right. I hate the books you read and all your friends and your music shine. Up all night, up all night. And there's no need for you to say you're sorry. Goodbye, I'm going home. And I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. Hate the way that you are so sarcastic. You're not very bright. You think that everything you've done's fantastic, but your music keeps me up all night, and there's no need for you to say your song. Goodbye, I'm going home. Yeah. For a week or two, but I know that I would be right back here with you. So there's no need for you to say your sorry. Goodbye. And I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye.